I'm trying.
Hey, you two can't be back here.
It's just a security guard. Hey, mind your own business, man.
I don't think you heard me.
No, I don't think you heard me. Hey, man, what the hell? We're not doing anything. Hey, are you even allowed to have that thing?
All right, come on, Shannon, let's go.
Whatever, Kyle, you can go.
Come on, I'll take you home.
I just really love a man in uniform.
What the fuck, Shannon? Fuck this. Fuck you. Find your own goddamn way home.
Okay, I think you've had a little too much to drink. I'm gonna call you a cab, okay?
Oh, my hero. Okay.
Ladies first.
Thank you.
Hey, you kids! Stop right there!
Thank you.
Hello, officer. Can I help you?
You scared me. I didn't even see you there.
Oh, sorry.
Some vandal suspects ran into your property over there. Crazy kids had me running.
Yeah, no, that happens all the time. Oh, yeah. Kids love abandoned property. But you know what? I could take care of it for you. Yeah. Nobody just threatened to call their parents and they just go running scared home.
You sure? You don't mind? I'd sure be appreciative.
Yeah, no problem. Like I said, happens all the time. It's nothing new.
Well, look, I got something to handle anyway. I appreciate it.
Yeah, okay, great. Well, have a good night, officer.
You too.
Stay safe out there.
Dude, it is not a big deal. Stop being such a pussy.
It is a big deal, asshole. If that cop calls my mom, that's it for me.
What? How is he gonna call your mom when he doesn't know who the fuck you are, idiot?
Don't worry, man. That fat fuck isn't gonna do anything. He probably had a heart attack.
Hey, Marcus.
Yeah?
You still got those cannons? We should bomb this shit.
Hell yeah.
Totally.
Yo, look, I'm only giving you this if you promise none of that toy shit. We taught you better.
Man, that's whack. You haven't seen my new tag. Let me throw one up right quick.
Let's see it.
You want to keep that black book close. Wish I still had mine from when I first started. No, you don't. You were a total crap back then. I was better than you, at least. He wasn't. But like I said, we all start somewhere. So just be proud, little dude. Take Marcus here. When we found this guy, he was trying to paint this lame mouse thing over Crog Street Bridge.
Hey, man. That was one of my characters.
Oh, yeah. Marcus has got characters. He's supposed to be the next Walt Disney someday.
Stan Lee, man. I'll be the next Stan Lee.
Whatever you say, dude.
Hey. What is this place?
I don't know. Somewhere to hide from the cops?
Well, yeah, dude. Well, what is it, though?
Who cares?
This is an insane asylum.
Where people go in, but they never come out.
Hey,
I say we go see if this place has any bigger rooms.
Got any pizza I want to try out?
I'm down for that. Maybe afterwards, when we're done, we can stop by Vic's house, grab some grub. Hey, man, that lasagna your mom made was off the chain.
Man, you guys got me in trouble with my abuela.
Oh, not your abuela.
No more stealing from my place.
We can go to Pizza House on Edgewood. This chick Julia's working tonight. She'll give us the hookup.
Yeah.
I'm down for that.
For the pizza or Julia?
Both.
Me too.
You guys act like you know what you would do with it if you got it.
It's pizza. You eat it.
Let's roll out, guys.
It's creepy, bro. Yeah, I'm not going in there either.
Why not?
It's probably haunted by, like, ghost kids or some shit.
I know, right?
Hey, man.
Let's keep moving.
Looks like some of your work, bro. You been here before?
Yeah, fuck you, man. That looks more like Marcus's comic book shit.
Hey, I like my comic shit.
Why does this snake have balls?
Why does he have balls, Marcus?
Hey, your mama likes balls.
Yo, Jay, if you need some help, you could have just asked me, man. You know what? I got the perfect little throw-in for this exact situation.
What is that?
Fuck that. Hell no. Hell no. I'm out, dude. Let's dip.
Yeah, I second that.
It's a fucking doll, you pussies. Oh, my God.
Hey, look, see? Fuck you, dude.
You should see your fucking face. You guys are mental, all right? It's a fucking doll.
For his fat ass feet.
Yeah.
Hey, where'd that creepy ass doll go? It's right there.
All right, which one of you facts took it?
I didn't take it.
Me neither.
Hey, don't get me. I'm not touching that thing.
Well, I sure as hell don't have it.
Can we just go now?
You want to check downstairs?
Yeah, sure.
is full of regrets.
Oh, yeah. It has to be.
We should go, now.
What about the girl?
What about her, man? Let's move! What are you doing? I said haul your asses, come on!
It's a girl, dude. She's all fucked up.
Yeah, we can't just leave her like that.
That's exactly what we do. Let's move!
That's fucked up, man.
Not to touch her. No, who knows how long she's been in here?
Okay, you kids have had your fun. Time for you to go home before I have to call your parents.
Hey, man, what the fuck?
Oh my God, Luke, Somebody killed Luke, man. Somebody killed him.
Just hold it together, Vic.
We have to think.
Man, there's gotta be an exit.
Yeah, it's a school, right? There has to be a fire exit or something.
Yeah.
We're all gonna die.
You shut the fuck up, man! All right, let's stay together. Vic, you good?
Fuck no, I'm not good. What the hell is this? What's happening? What about Luke?
I don't know, man. Come on, we gotta go, though. We gotta go. The gas station, it had a payphone. We can call someone from there.
Come on, come on. It sounds clear. Let's go.
Father, I accept the task that you have given me. I will continue the holy work that you have ordained me to do. I ask for your forgiveness for the sins that I have committed and for the sins that I must commit in the future.
There's gotta be a window without bars in here.
Yo, look! What is she doing?
Let's go see.
Hey. Do you know a way out of here?
Our friend just got killed, and we need to get help. Do you know where we can get help, please?
I don't think you understand, okay? Our friend is dead. He's fucking dead, okay? And we need to find a door,
Marcus,
or a window, or something, get the fuck out of
Marcus,
this! What?
Just calm down, dude. Just chill out. Hey, is this the way out?
Hey. Move. Move.
I just gotta get out of here.
It's fucking with us all, man.
Please help me get her down. I'll tell you where to go. Just help me.
Yeah, I have a knife. Here.
Please.
girl, man, on the news. She got kidnapped or ran away or something. Some senator's daughter or something.
No way.
Yes way, man. My mom makes me watch that shit with her every day. I don't remember her face. It was a long time ago.
Shit, man, we got you to a payphone.
It's me, Shannon.
You told us that you would tell us where to go. Now, where do we go? You don't know. What do you mean?
Stop. I do. I mean, she knows she's been here longer than me.
Hey. Your sister said that you know how to get out of here. If you tell us where to go, we can help you. You can go home. First, we need to leave this place. So can you please just tell us where to go?
Yo, guys, my knife. Where's my knife? It was right here.
Look, I don't know, man, but we gotta go. Let's go. Come on!
Spirit, give me your strength, and I will bring your righteous vengeance down upon these sinners. I am your instrument.
Thank you.
This whole place is wrong. Did you see your mouth? It's all fucked up.
It's that guy. It has to be. He killed Luke. And he's doing some crazy shit to these girls.
Look, we're gonna call the cops when we get out. The cops, FBI, all of them. We're gonna bring a shitstorm down on this fucker.
How is Girl just going?
How big do you think this school is anyways?
It's too fucking big, man.
He could be anywhere.
Look, there's three of us. There's only one of him. Okay?
Yeah.
He gonna get the drop on us like he did Luke. He's gonna pay for this.
Luke, man.
What?
What are you talking about?
Dude, what? The shoes, man.
Where? What?
Martha, come here.
Martha, do you know why Naomi was in the penance room?
Yes.
Yes. And yet, you still released her.
Yes.
This death is your responsibility. This boy's blood is on your hands.
You're the one holding the knife.
You know, I find it interesting that the first person to promise not to say anything is usually the first person to open their mouth to show that saying anything is the first thing that they do.
You know, Naomi here had problems saying things too, but we fixed that, didn't we, my dear? You still have a lot of work to do with your self-control.
Martha, take Naomi, go to your room, get cleaned up, and wait for me in the sanctuary. Understood?
Yes.
Go. Go! Are you both aware that trespassing, vandalism, and drug use are criminal offenses? So you know this, yet you continue to do these things. God himself will provide the lamb for the burnt offering.
Fuck. Where's he going? Where's he going?
I don't know, man. It just keep running. Keep running.
Martha, you need to be still. Your name is Martha. Shannon is a whore, a harlot, and a Jezebel. Martha is pure and obedient. That's a good girl. Now we can move forward.
Naomi! Take this away now.
I'll be right back.
Hear your confession and accept your penance.
Yes, sir.
You will never be rid of your sins unless you're cleansed, Martha. I have to put the Holy Spirit inside of you.
It's gonna be okay, it's okay. You have to find a window or door or something. Get the fuck out of here.
Fuck, fuck. There's some devil worship and bullshit. Come on, man.
Come on. Come on.
Fucking bars.
Come on, man. Check next room. Check next room. Come on.
No way out.
Gotta keep looking, man. What about downstairs?
If there was a way out, don't you think she would know about it?
Oh, no. Come on, I keep looking. Come on.
What? You hear that? You hear what, man? All I hear is that damn song.
No.
That.
Thank you.
Father Joseph.
Father? He's a priest? That psycho.
Father Joseph.
What is he doing here?
He's helping us.
Helping you? How is tying you up and beating you helping you?
I don't know. But he says that we have to trust him. He knows how to make us pure again. He's teaching us.
Teaching you? With this?
Those are the holy words.
Look, I'm no priest, but I've been in enough Sunday school to know that there ain't nothing holy about this bullshit, okay? And this is you. Were you kidnapped?
I think so. Maybe. I don't remember. But Father Joseph says that we were chosen. I wanted his help.
What about all these other girls?
Father Joseph. Look,
I don't want to hear what Father Joseph has to say, okay? He's not a good person. He's a bad person. He's evil. He's a killer.
I know.
Look, we need to get some serious help, okay? How does he get in and out of here?
There's a front door, but we're not allowed to go there. He has keys.
Keys? Okay, well, where does he keep the keys?
He always has them.
Fuck. Of course. We have to get those keys. We gotta find Vic and gotta call the FBI. We gotta get the fuck out of here, okay? Do you know where Father Fuckface might be?
Maybe.
Vic! Just don't understand. He wouldn't just leave this.
You don't understand. You will find him. I will help you. Just please. We have to be quiet.
Where is he? We have to hurry. We have to hurry.
Yes, we do. Come on.
How long have you been here?
I don't know. Everything's confusing. I don't remember much before here. He gives me these shots, and then it's all just...
You don't remember anything? What about your family?
I think I do. Sometimes.
Back down.
Wait. Come this way.
Why?
Just trust me.
Asperges me, doni me hisapo, et mundabor. Lavabis me, et super nivum de alba bore. Blessed the Lord, God of all creation, thanks to your goodness is bread we offer.
Pray now, our brothers and sisters, that our sacrifices are considered ample to God. Go to your room and I'll read your penance. Therefore, Lord, remember now for whom the sacrifice was made, Lord, especially your servant.
No.
My son has failed me. Miriam, it seems we will have to continue God's work on our own.